Yummy. A tomato on your cheese sandwich. Typically Dutch, right? But is it actually Dutch? Let's go back to the tomato seed. It all starts there. The Netherlands is a very important vegetable seed producer. 40% of the vegetables that are consumed worldwide are produced with seeds that have been developed in the Netherlands. Here, scientists work hard to develop high-quality seeds with high yields and strong resistance to diseases. So far, very Dutch. But this limited amount of high-quality seeds needs to be increased. And that is done in countries like India. Cheap land, a good climate, and low wages. And where in the Netherlands the people working on these seeds are well protected, the small farmers and agricultural workers in India are working under harsh conditions on those same seeds. The wages in India are low. The workers are often not able to meet their minimal needs. Women only earn half of what men are earning, although they are doing the same job. And child labor is still present. Furthermore, the risks are high. A failed harvest means huge debts for the small farmers. The farmers and agricultural workers also experience health problems. They work unprotected with pesticides that have been banned in Western countries decades ago. In short, there is a lot to be improved. Back to the seed production chain. After the tomatoes are harvested in India, the seeds are obtained. These seeds are transported back to the seed producer in the Netherlands. In the Netherlands, the seeds are then analyzed, processed, and packed. They are ready for sale. The vegetable farmer will cultivate these seeds to, right, the tomato on your sandwich. Typically Dutch seeds for a typically Dutch tomato. But we think that the Netherlands has a responsibility for the malpractices in the seed-producing countries. FNV is working on a local and global level towards decent working conditions in the seed-producing sector.